the ninth inning, man. Holds base hit the left. Giving up a hit is two appearances. He had been perfect. This was good out there with that first hit, but you're right. Getting the ground ball, throwing strikes.
When he threw it too hard. Oh, that was a strike.
Yeah,
a
little off. So is this also a first when you have a position player pitching, but you want to bring in a pitcher to play a position?
Position player pitching and a pitcher positioning.
Right. Pitcher in. You bring in a pitcher for the bullpen, which
yep.
They did,
yep.
But not to pitch.
Right.
To play first. So the third baseman can pitch.
What planet are we on, Holmes?
Deep fly ball to center field that sends Bellinger back. Plenty of room. Castro, first out of the night. That would you see, like in the Little League World Series.
Kolarek has now played one full inning at first base, played two thirds of an inning in Tampa.
Yeah, you know, the ball tends to find you in these situations. Just think of that.
And for a first baseman, there are a lot more ways that it can find you. Just keeping his regular old pitching glove.
That's what made him fucking get hurt.
Hurt himself on that one, didn't it? I thought so too.
There, you little boy. Strike his ass out.
Well, Martin had the couple of perfect innings of relief. Didn't have a strikeout.
Did he shake off to that pitch? I think he should. Did he slip up? I tell you, with these games like this right
yes.
Here, you're like, alright, it's always great. The key is you don't want anybody to get hurt. Yeah, you don't want anybody to get hurt.
Okay.
Now, if my calculations are correct, Russell Martin has the single best first run average.
That's why Russell Martin is pitching.
55 for the Dodgers.
So right now, you are correct.
That's whip.
Oh my play.
Six, four, three,
and we're out there, bitch.
To finish this one off. Had a little bit of everything, didn't it?
Yes, it did. I mean, you finish a game off with two position players pitching. But I mean, you had a barrage of home runs by the Dodgers, an offensive display, extra base hits, and just a good victory for them.
Yeah, the franchise record with those 13 extra base hits, including six home runs. 15-1, the final score, as May gets his first major league win. Yamamoto suffers a loss to fall to 4-4. For the Miami City. On the rest of our crew, we'll hear the same song from Miami. Back to the sports, the Dodgers begins now.